definitely no waste on a pig. This is a belly of pork. It's cheap and delicious. And look, it's got these wonderful layers of fat. It's packed with flavor.
Score. Season. Olive oil. Garlic. Thyme.
Season both sides and lay it on top of your garlic. Lifts the belly of pork off the tray and stops it from drying out.
White wine. Tin foil. Hot oven, 2 hours.
Look underneath there. Lovely.
Gravy.
Deglaze the tray with the white wine.
Reduce.
The smell off that is amazing. Because the garlic's been roasted slowly and it's got that really nice, sweet flavour to it.
Chicken stock. Reduce.
We just smell that gravy now. You know damn well it's going to taste magical.
Sieve.
Push all that garlic through there. That is fucking delicious.
Pressed pork.
Place another tray on top of that.
Weigh down.
And set it in the fridge.
Chill 6 hours.
And look at that. I could take a slice and actually eat that cold.
Cut.
They're like little caramel slices, compact, full of flavour, and now ready for the oven.
Hot oven, 10 minutes.
Look at those. Absolute beauties. And just look at the textures and that nice crispy top. Rich, sumptuous, full of flavour, and absolutely delicious.
Pressed belly of pork, done.